trying that again.
Well, it just doesn't work without the real word.
Van Dekker lines it into the gap in left center field for a base hit. Racing around third is Turner. He will score, and Matt Van Dekker into second. He's got a go-ahead RBI double. And the Chiefs take their first lead of the day. It's 2-1 here in the fifth inning.